Hi, I'm Ansley from Diabetes What to Know, and today we're going to talk about what an A1c test is and why every person with diabetes should know their most recent A1c test result. The A1c test is a blood test that tells your doctor what your average blood glucose has been over the last 3 months. The test can be used for two things. First, to diagnose diabetes or pre-diabetes, and second, to measure how successful your current diabetes therapy is. Because diabetes is always changing, your treatment will need to change over time too. And it's the A1c test that's used to see how you're doing and plan those changes. So here's what the A1c test measures. In simple terms, glucose molecules stick to red blood cells. The more glucose you have in your blood, the more glucose is going to stick to those cells. The A1c test measures the amount of glucose stuck to the blood cells and therefore reflects how much glucose is in your blood. The test measures a 3-month window because red blood cells only live for about 3 months. And because the test measures how much glucose your red blood cells have been exposed to over the past 3 months, what you ate the day of the test or the day before the test won't change the results at all. Think of the A1c test as a quarterly report of your glucose control. You probably find that your blood sugar fluctuates from day to day and from week to week, and interpreting those changes can be difficult. Looking at your A1c gives you the most accurate account of what your glucose control has been like over the last 3 months, and can help you and your doctor decide whether you need to make any changes to your approach. So let's talk about what the results mean. The test results are shown in percentages. For most people, your A1c target is below 7%. Talk to your doctor about what his or her target is for you. One important thing to know about the test is that 50% of the result is determined by what your blood glucose has been like in the most recent month. So if you've been making changes to your lifestyle or your doctor has changed your medication and you'd like to see whether it's working, you should be able to figure that out by having your A1c done a little sooner than usual. So to wrap up, your A1c is a look at what your average blood glucose has been over the last 3 months. It's a good number to keep an eye on with your doctor because it can tell you how well your diabetes treatment plan is working. Do you know what your last A1c test result was? If not, call your doctor and find out. Thanks for watching.